A little over a year ago, you saw me for the first time on the stage. And later that night, I was dropped into silence like this room when I saw you for the first time. Since then, I've been in awe of your mind and your heart. Since then, I've learned that I live to make you laugh. And since then, the drive to be worthy of you has inspired me to be a better person. So tonight, publicly, I want to give you something. It's been yours for all the time, and I've had it for 43 years, but it was yours before God carved out the mountains with his hands, and it was yours before he scattered the stars with his breath. My heart and my soul belong to you, and they always have. I love you. I'm going to show you every day for the rest of our lives. So tonight, I'm hoping there's something else that will be yours. Will you marry me? I've known for a long time that I wanted to do this, and I wanted to make this commitment. But babe, I know that committing to us means more than just you and I. So, Jordan, Lexi, I love you like you're my own. And I would be humbled if you would allow me to call us a family. So I got these for you guys too. Thank you, everybody.